ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Transport Fever 2. I am your host, the DesertFox. We are in episode 15. We are sitting outside Iowa, and outside Des Moines, Iowa. We are gonna hook up Des Moines today, and Davenport. I believe we're also gonna hook up.
Hope everyone's doing okay today.
Please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I just hit the wrong button. Sit back, relax, grab a soda, grab a candy bar, whatever your snack of choice is, whatever. You know. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Alright, so we're gonna just go this way. And then from there I'm just gonna draw all that shit like that. Okay. Cool. Did just do a game reload, and I did do a significant amount of upgrading in between takes of this, because this is now my third take at trying to get this stupid episode recorded. If mistakes didn't happen and things weren't being stupid, I'd be recording episode 18 right now, not 15 part 15 take 3. Yeah, I'm a little salty. It's okay though. Salt Lord will he'll get over it. So today we are gonna get over to that food processing plant, I think it is.
Whew, excuse me.
Well, morning recording sessions are still a little struggle. Okay, we're gonna cut right through there. We're just gonna literally just smack this sumbitch right through the middle. Okay, and it wants to do some weird climbing. Alright, we'll let it climb. Alright, now we'll put our station in down here. Mm-hmm. Is it shift? Yeah, it's shift. Cool. The station is in. Where are my tracks at? Can we just kind of... Yeah, we can just bang that one in. Blop. And... That should be good. All right, cool. That part of the project is done. There's a bear crossing the train tracks right now. Alright, we'll head this way a little bit. And we're gonna set this right here. This one right there. Then over here, we're just gonna... Boom, boom. Oh, train track is missing. Boom. Ferrets in the background are going absolutely insane. They all just woke up like 15 minutes before this recording started. Fresh food and water in their bowls, and they just went at it like little heathens. All right, new line. All right, some dumbass white blue color. I'm gonna name this Iowa Grain. Oh, that's Garen. Grain. Chicago food. Oh. Chicago food plant. Okay, boom. All right. Naming convention, it's a complete wash by now. I don't know if you realize this. It's completely just...
There's no coming back.
It's a washout for most of that. And then, boom, we will just do this. We will do some of... Oh, yeah, I did turn on a different set of... what's it called? Bus stop, tram stops. So we now have a nice bus stop, tram stop kind of thing here. That's a 4-terminal. I think this is a 2-terminal. I don't know the difference between the two. That was a stupid ass statement. I do know the difference between the two. One is going to be two terminals, one will be four. Okay, alright. And then, yep. Now we just need another line. Oh, okay, we do have two greens. Alright, cool. I like to use the greens on the trains. Alright. So, when we activate that. Oh, no, wrong stop. Alright, I get it. Stop screaming at me. No, why does it want to keep going to... Yes, go to the truck stop. Yes, Gaga. Chicago. Trucks line. I don't even know at this point. Oh, because I think I need more. I think we're actually on one. Oh, yeah.
All right.
Let's get some trucks on that line. Road depot. Cargo. Escargo. And we're going to put 8 on there for right now. That's 19 million quid. Down the tubes. All right. It's alright though, we have 205 million left to play with. Now. Just connect to it. Come on. Game crashed on me the other day when I was recording this. And it was about right about here. Nope, there we go. Alright. The fuck you mean there's too much slope? There is not too much slope. I'm in the middle of America. I am in the middle of the heartland of America, you fucking tosser. And you want to sit there and tell me there was too much slope? Well, look at you now. Dead. Alright. Now, favorite part of the episode. Right here. Boom. Okay, diesel. I do want to get a couple of them big bastards on there. But you know what? I'm going to introduce this Chinese number here. Haven't used a single different engine anywhere in the world.
So, excuse me. Ooh,
that was rough. I think it's time to use one. I just need to find something that carries grain. Gondolas? Gonna be gondolas? Yeah, I think we're gonna go with the gondolas. Which is kind of funny. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. And then I'm just going to put another... I think I'm going to just put another big guy on the back of that. Yeah. Boom. $164 million. Now, let us ride our new friend. Wow, that's a big-ass coal train coming up. Oh, he already had taken off. All right, never mind, so he doesn't count. But yeah, our friend here, Mr. Train, don't know what we're waiting here. Unless we're waiting for one of these guys to clear, or we're waiting for a train to come through this. Because I'm not sure. What section of the line he would get stuck at. Let's see if we can get him moving doing that. No, he does not. Buy a train and it doesn't want to come out of its home. Come on, bud. It's time to go. Come on. You got this. Oh, there's the TGV coming flying by. Oh, this is going to be a nice shot. Watch this. All right. Enough of me being stupid. Come on. I just want to watch this train just... I really don't know what train he's waiting for now. I really can't figure out what train he could possibly be waiting for. Minus that number up there, and he's just waiting for it to completely clear. Oh, that's because I'm not on the right line. You're supposed to be on this. Oops, I just saw that. Okay, now I'm like, Ooh, look at that. This is a pretty number. Nice Chinese train being imported to America. Hauling Burlington Northern, Canadian National, New Haven, Rio Grande. I don't even know what the back two are back there. Our whole fleet of different locomotives right here.
Yeah.
Sitting down and just kind of relaxing a little bit and watching the train. Oh, wow. Look at that. He just come flying by. Yeah, homie. It'll be all right. We're just stretching out the legs. We'll get up to speed here in a minute. I have no idea how fast this thing even goes, so we'll find out here. Yeah, full power. Looks like it was, like, right here. Oh, where's my mouse? Right here. Feels like this was, like, a component to make it a semi-electric engine. That's pretty cool if that's, the case. Don't really know. I'm gonna be looking at the side of our town here. This is, Gary and Portage. And they revamped, truck stop and road access to it. Making another stop? Yep, we are making a stop. Because the TGV is coming flying. Nah, she's not really flying right now. She's only doing... it's weird. She'll go from like 180-something down to 60 through that little bend there. And it makes sense because it's... that's a 1-2...
Coming back out of it. It's a triple cross going in. It's a quad cross because he's got to go across...
let's see if this works. So we're gonna watch this thing go all the way over to the other side there, and we'll probably call it an episode. Oh, I almost hit the wrong button and killed the computer. There we go. Train crossing line. Homie over there slowing down to stop. And yeah, we don't have to worry about that road being kind of blocked off anymore after this, because this train won't go through this road again, effectively. Unless we send it back to the depot, which is completely and honestly reasonable. We should send our trains to and from the depot to upgrade them. / add things to them. It saves us money than outright replacing the whole fucking train. every time, but sometimes it's just, because in Transport Fever 1, that's what you would just do. You would buy a train, and after you had more money, you would send it back to the depot and slap some cars on that motherfucker. Send it right back out. And you can do that in this game. I just don't. It's just, I don't know why. I think I'm just being lazy, and I think I just find it easier to... Alright, we'll just blow this sumbitch up, and we'll, That's a pretty shot. We'll blow this sumbitch up and, carry on with our day. Actually, I don't like the way that front of that train looks, and I don't like how homie was just staring at us, like... Sir, do you have a problem? Sir, do we have a problem? I also like how it kind of comes out of the works already, kind of aged. A little bit aged, not hard aged, just a little bit. Alright, so this first load is going to be atrocious. Probably going to be about, I think these are 20 apiece. I'm going to assume about 200 is sitting here. Yeah, we just hit 50. Okay. You know what? We're going to do. There you go. Now produce them. Oh, wow, that's also really cool. He didn't turn around, because there's... there is a trainer that gets at both ends of it, so, yeah. All right, cool. 141 grain on this train. This has got 100, or 750 now, about 800 in there. You know what we could do? So we have grain going out. Now we just need to have grain going in. Food coming back. And to do that, how should I? I really actually don't know how to get from here back out there. Unless I literally just tunneled off of this line. Wait, is there one line? Yeah, there's only one line using that. And ran it. Well, one. Let's just do this. So we're going to make our lives not a living hell. Let's do that. So now we can make that actually a little more accessible. So now this tunnel. Will you give me clean tunnel out? Yes. Hopefully. And you'll allow me to double track. That, as long as it's clean in the inside of the tunnel, I can live with. All right. And as far as my eyes can see, that is a clean-cut tunnel. All right, we can keep going. Let's go. Operation, we will get out there one way or another, is a go. All right, cool. Boom, we'll bring these up through the tunnel. Boom, and boom. Now we're back up on the surface. Effectively, we're about to make, a loop. Kind of ugly loop, but a loop nonetheless. And, you know, double crossings, they never hurt nobody. And we're only hauling freight, and passenger service has right... we can set that up to make the passengers have the right-of-way. Though, I mean, if you really look at the way down here in the corner, how our... we're catching up in the passenger hauling, and our freight hauling has actually slowed down significantly. We haven't even... crested 500,000 units moved yet, and ironically, though, that's kind of our fault. My fault, really. Not your fault. My fault. We're not moving the big goods, oil, food, you know. We're about to move food, but, you know, kind of things, kind of, you roll with the punches in these situations. Yeah, we're just gonna do that. Okay, yeah, he's sitting a little bit higher there. And I'm gonna just find a way to force this into existence. I will make it happen one way or another. I don't care if multiple sets of tracks are just going to be snaking up and across each other. I don't care how ugly it's going to look. I just want some fucking trains on my fucking lines. Okay. But this one, though, should. Yep, like that. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, yes. Homie's just down here. Oh man, that's a full train. I'm gonna leave his little box up open up here, and I just want to see when he gets to that station down there if it's buku bucks or we're just playing with child's money, you know, children's money. There's definitely a major. Yeah, there's another 490 sitting here ready to go. This has already been updated to level 2, so it's pushing insane amounts of volume out. We're going to make take this green line, and we're going to go... at station. Boom. Boom. Okay. Perfect. This is going to be Iowa. Freight. Delivery. Okay, now we can put a truck stop. Yeah, we'll put a truck stop right here. This is an unload station, so we'll just do this. This Iowa. Oh wow, $33 million. Iowa. Goods truck line 1. Okay, boom. Des Moines. Put 4 on it. $33 million though for a train. The turn in. That's some solid money making right there, ladies and gentlemen, in my opinion. It's still a humble opinion, but it's still an opinion nonetheless. Also, what's up with all the grain getting shipped around? Can't be serious. Did I accidentally... Oh, fuck. I accidentally activated all of this, too. Oh! Oh, wait, yeah, no, I'm just dumb. I didn't switch the things over. Here, now we just do this. Boom. Yep, that should be enough. We'll go back to Gary for a second. What's its demand? 188, yep. Boom. No, we'll do it here. What's the demand for tools? Actually, I think the demand for the tools thing stays there. We're just going to switch it over to food. That's the main one it wants. We've got it. See, it just cleans it up. Tools still there. Machines are still there. It just cleans all that up. This one's being a little finicky. I could probably switch it over if I want. From cars to food. But I think cars disappears then. Yeah, cars will disappear. just, I think, now making money on cars, so I don't want to fuck that up. All right, but that, I think, is going to end it for this episode. So, if you guys have liked this episode, please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. I have been your host, The Desert Fox. I will see you guys in the next episode. I'm going to let this this stuff run, but we're going to turn our attentions just a little bit further south. To St. Louis. St. Louis needs freight. We've got to get freight down to her. Somehow, some way. Now, whether that means we run some sort of, well, shit, I can't even, yeah, it's busy now. It's all busy. This is, abhorrently clear. Wow, Jesus, I cannot speak English today. Yeah, but there's a lot of goods waiting here, a lot of goods waiting over here. I like it. Manage vehicles. There's 20 vehicles on this line. Nice. Keep the vehicles a little small. Yeah, so I think we're going to get oil also eventually hooked up. We're gonna do that probably soon. We have just a couple more episodes of this kind of stuff to go through. And yeah, we'll be... So we're going to clean up... We're going to get St. Louis hooked up. Honestly, I may just try to snake in a freight station, like right here, and run it to Decatur. And then off of... Nope, that's not a fucking freight line. That is a passenger line. I need to get to the... Where is the closest freight line I can touch? Is it seriously out here? Or... Damn it. I did this a little bit backwards. I built the... Alright, so I built the passenger line effectively like a highway system. Problem was, I kind of strangled off the freight side of things. I can... Ooh. Is there anyone using this one? Right here. This green thing is using this one, but we can use this one as well. Ahaha. Right here. So all... Ooh, whatever the fuck this is just came in. So all of you are about to get evicted. Let's just do that real quick. Because y'all aren't going to like this next part. I'm just going to let you know now. None of you are going to like any of what's about to happen. And I think we're going to go under, try to get underneath it. If I can't get underneath it. Nope, can't get underneath it. I'm going to try to go over it. Oh, you fucking whore. And specifically for this, I'm going to pause the game so I can get this piece of track laid in. There we go. That. And then for homie, his partner, we'll go like that. Okay. Double tracking everything. Okay, now we'll hit play. We'll just slap some signals in there. I know the line's not done. This is just our placeholder stuff for the next episode. Cause guess what? If you guys have liked this episode, please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. All of your help is so appreciated. I know it's not, you know, the greatest content, and I appreciate every single video view, every single like, every comment. I do read them all. I do try to respond. I'm just kind of a busy person away from the computer. This isn't my only thing I do with life, so there's a lot going on, and I try my very best to schedule this in a healthy manner for my life, for myself, for you guys. So you guys are getting, you know, you some of y'all are still sitting at home and just want to watch more content. Like, there's just more. You need to watch more shit because it's just not enough shit to watch on television. No live sports. All right, let's go watch a guy play with trains for 30 minutes a day. So I just want to take time and say thank you. It means a lot to me. You guys remotely even think to watch this stuff. And so I will see you guys in the next one. I've been your host, DesertFox. Peace.